If you've been to a tropical island, certainly you have run into different varieties of hibiscus flowers. But keeping a tropical hibiscus past one summer is very difficult unless you have a greenhouse. Fortunately, we have a native hibiscus that can come back for you in your garden. Our native hibiscus is often called rose mallow or swamp rose. It prefers sun and moist soil. In fact, can tolerate wet areas in your garden. It is hardy from Alabama all the way up to Michigan. Give them room as they can grow from 3 to 8 feet tall, with flower colors ranging from red, pink, white, or bicolors. Now these hibiscus die completely down to the ground in the winter. But have no fear though, they'll be back up from the ground each May and be blooming like clockwork each July.